We started Ansik Inc. with the mission to make automotive service safer, quicker, and more affordable for service professionals. VBEC has been phenomenal for us. We started as students out of the University of Waterloo, so we didn't know much more than engineering a product. So when we came to VBEC, we really came with how do we brainstorm and whiteboard the ideas with how do we take this invention and bring it to the market. Pit Stop is a platform that predicts vehicle failures before they happen. Imagine that you're driving down the road and that engine light pops up. You have no idea if your car's about to break down, how much it's going to cost you to get it serviced, and where you're going to go to get it fixed. What Pit Stop does is there's a mobile application for you as a driver, there's a device that plugs in under the car, and what it does is it pulls all the sensor information off the engine, it connects all that data with mechanic shops and how they fix cars in the past, and it applies machine learning and analytics to give you insights as a user through the mobile application on what failures you're going to see as you continue to drive your car. So initially, we started with Shock Lock as a project out of the University of Waterloo. In a 6-month period, we were able to create 500 units and sell this across distribution throughout North America, saving automotive technicians from injuries while they're working under the hood. So Shock Lock was inspired when I went to visit my dad at his service center. I grew up working there with him since the age of 12 years old. And when I came back from university, I seen a technician working under the hood, and the pistons were failed on the hood, and it slammed him in the head. He had to get 5 stitches as a result. So I wondered why there was no solution to prevent such an injury from happening. And that's where we decided to start the creation of Shock Lock. It feels amazing to be the Vaughan Young Entrepreneur of the Year. It really shows that when you put in hard work, it can actually lead to success.